March 22, 2011 marks the 18th century of World's Water Day. It was created by United Nations General Assembly in 1993 as the day to celebrate fresh water. Water covers about 71% of our earth, but only 2.5% of that is fresh water, and only 1% of fresh water supply actually usable for drinking. The rest is in the form of ice, snow or groundwater. This small supply makes fresh water hard to come by in many areas. In fact, 1 in 6 people in the world don't have access to safe drinking water. This year, an interactive science exhibition delving into fresh water crisis began on the World Water Day in the National Science Center, Delhi. Children from various schools all over India have come to be part of this science exhibition. Some of the students have also bring about banners to show their concern over water crisis.
Water इतना waste नहीं करना चाहिए सर, limit के हिसाब से use करना चाहिए. ज़्यादा water के बिना ना जीवन रह पाएगा, ना पेड़ पौधे रह पाएंगे, ना पक्षी रह पाएंगे. Water जीवन के लिए बहुत उपलब्ध चीज़ है. खेत बाड़ी में लगाना चाहिए वाटर.
पानी का हमारे जीवन में बहुत ही महत्व है. जो बारिश का जो पानी होता है उसे स्टोर करना हमारे लिए बहुत ज़रूरी है. इसके लिए हम 50 से 100 फीट नीचे गहरा गड्ढा करते हैं जिसमें पानी हम स्टोर कर सकें और उसे क्लियर करके 10 से 20 घरों में पहुंचा सकें जिससे पानी की कोई प्रॉब्लम ना हो.
द एग्जीबिशन वाटर अ प्रेशियस रिसोर्स वॉज इनॉग्रेटेड बाई कुमारी शैलजा, Minister for Culture and Housing and Urban Poverty Alleviation, in presence of Dr. Krishan Lal, President, Indian National Science Academy and Chairperson, Research Advisory Board, National Council of Science Museums.
Rahiman pani rakhiye, bin pani sab soon, pani gaye na ubre, moti manas chun.
Speaking on the occasion, Kumari Shailja emphasized the importance of water conservation, its judicious use and proper management.
I'm very happy to be here today as we celebrate the World Water Day. Water use has been growing at more than twice the rate of population increase in the last century. It is predicted that by the year 2025, 1800 million people will be living in countries or regions with absolute water scarcity, and 2/3 of the world population could be under stress for water. Rapidly growing urbanization and the consequent pressure on water resources further makes the situation very grim. By the year 2020, to quote one report, majority of the Indian cities will run dry. It is indeed a frightening situation, but it is also a clarion call for all of us. Supply of safe drinking water too is fast dwindling, primarily due to mismanagement of water resources. Overpumping and pollution are also significant contributors.
She asked the young audience to become messengers and communicators to create consciousness and awareness on the water crisis that is looming large on planet Earth.
Hamari apni bhi zimmewari hoti hai. Har ek nagrik ko ek jagruk nagrik hona bahut zaruri hai. Jaise jaise hum padhte jate hain, hamari society mein log padhkar aage aa rahe hain, hamara desh tarakki kar raha hai, saath saath ek jagruk nagrik hona bhi bahut zaruri hai. Keval padh likh kar akshar gyan prapt karna hamara maqsad nahi hona chahiye. Ek jagruk nagrik hona hamara maqsad hona chahiye. Intelligence apne aap mein koi maayne nahi rakhti agar uske saath saath hamare mein common sense na ho. To ye sari cheeze hum tabhi samajh payenge jab hum ye samjhe ki as a citizen or as a future citizens hamein kya karna chahiye apne desh ke liye, apne samaj ke liye, prakriti ke liye. Man made disaster ka koi hamare paas aage excuse nahi hoga. Wo hamari apni kamiyan hongi. Agar hum duniya ko kharab karte hain to wo hamari apni kami hai. Kisi aur ko blame nahi karna chahiye. Subah se shaam tak hum sab ye dekh lein ki aaj hum किस तरह से पानी को कंजर्व करें, कितना पानी हम बचाएंगे। आगे आगे सब जानते हैं, बार बार कहा जाता है कि आगे की लड़ाइयाँ पानी पर होंगी, किसी और बात पर नहीं होगी। तो हम सभी मिलकर आज एक बार फिर अपने आप को कमिट करें कि हम अपनी ज़िंदगी में कम से कम वी शुड मेक अ डिफरेंस, अ लिटिल डिफरेंस टू दिस वर्ल्ड, टू द फ्यूचर ऑफ दिस ब्यूटिफुल वर्ल्ड।
The main highlight of the exhibition was the State of Art Gallery, initiative of Delhi Jal Board, and has been built in collaboration with National Science Center.
This exhibition is made as a traveling exhibition so that it can travel to various places in the country and people can get benefit of this exhibition. जैसे हमारा national centers हैं जो सिटीज़ में रहते हैं, नेशनल कैपिटल्स में रहते हैं, जहाँ पे कम ही लोग आ पाते हैं यहाँ पे ये एग्जीबिशन देखने के लिए। इसलिए हम इसको एक ट्रैवलिंग एग्जीबिशन रूप में बनाया ताकि इसे अलग अलग जगह पे ले जा सके, सो दैट बच्चे ये एग्जीबिशन को देखें और इसमें जो दिए गए जो महत्वपूर्ण बातें जो है उसे अपने अंदर डालें और पानी को बचाने के लिए हर प्रयास करें।
Through the use of over 30 displays, including illustrative panels, interactive kiosks, live models, and documentaries on water supply, sewerage, and river environment, the gallery aims at enforcing water conservation.
This exhibition is very interactive in nature. Isme bahut sare exhibits hai, interactive exhibits, very interesting exhibits are there. In addition to that, we have developed multimedia. Multimedia are basically based on touch screens. Children, specifically children, can come and play and they can understand the importance of water and the crisis through this kind of multimedia activities, because children are normally, they will not be interested if you will give them some text or something like that. So we have shown it through the help of cartoon figures, some interactive exhibits like weight in your body, some to find out the germs in water, somebody is drinking water, what are the germs inside the drinking water, they have to find it out. Then some quiz also, we have developed some quiz for the children specifically. These are the methods. Our main aim is to attract the children, to educate them, to know them the real crisis of water in our earth.
This exhibition is de facto a plea on behalf of planet Earth and presents a manifesto of what needs to be done to save the planet from ensuing water crisis.